Yeah, like, the big mistake was just not locking the shop. I thought I had a couple seconds left. I did not have a couple seconds left. I do think the ball was probably bait, and I should have just taken the fancy pants. But I wanted to try. I just lost so much health for taking the ball. Assuming I'm not getting big gold here. Yep. Oh, that's better. I want to not risk rolling that away. Gonna be level 4 with 5 gold. At least we got lucky. Waddle's waddling. Gingerbread night. Six gold. Hate this. Part of the Yakuza franchise. Yes. It's the most recent one. It's just done in a very different style. But same characters. I tied a fight. Yet to give us gold. That's okay. He's probably saved us some life being a 3-6. He's going Vulture Align. Possibly. I try to avoid buying vultures. Thank you. Good hits. Nah, I haven't been playing any Master Duel off stream. Banquet of Millions, FTK. Wait, why? Is it just because it's fast? Just want to hit comp pieces. This is empty board. Meh. Yeah, we're 4xp ahead. This is a very good turn to fight a ghost. This flag. Well, we would have spent this turn getting stronger if it wasn't the ghost fight. I could have like picked up a Sporco. Sporco alone is a pretty big improvement to the board. Said I am very weak. I'd think the Yorm buys me some time here.
Long time watcher back again. Gotta remember to pop in time to resub.
Hey Renoir, thanks for the Prime. Thanks for the 2 months. I'm glad you're enjoying the YouTube. Morgan is level 4. Geppetto is the only one at 5. It's also a non-zero chance we do end up a Slay. This makes us not doom rolling for Ashwood Elms. So good. Just make sure the comp comes together, right? This is way riskier than just taking the Drak Saber, but... It would feel really bad to miss. Dying first. There we go. Are we capable of winning a lobby tonight? I've had such a good season. Why does this always happen in, like, the last week of the season? Like, I was pretty bad all through February, but in January I was, like, 55, and then I tanked down to, like, 4.8 for the last week of the season. Keeps happening. It's Hippo best. Pretty sure Hippo's the best thing in my hand. bigger. Grumble. Yeah, I mean, this is why you pick the staff, right? Just make sure that you don't miss. Lordy. Yorm. Got a ghost fight here. Third Ashwood, Burning Tree. Yeah, we did pass an Echo earlier. True. Not too worried about it. This is what, like natural 6.0? 6.1, something like that. Look, it's not about the end comp. It's how you get to the end comp. Ew. Wait. These do nothing. That's gross. I mean, Singing Sword, Owl, Phoenix Feather, those are all fine. I just got three that do nothing. Not keen on Knight. I'm not keen on locking for Knight. There are better hits, right? Like, I'd rather get another Robin Wood. I'd rather finish the Burning Tree, finish the Ashwood Elm, get an Echo Wood, finish the Heartwood Elder. Just better things. Doom. They're both at one. See if I can do something about that. Whatever. It's a big upgrade. Maybe Staff of the Old Toads, just the only treasure we need. Going pretty well. Well, aside from the whole losing 300 Ramar tonight, but aside from losing all the games, they've been going well. Geppetto is in the classic scuff to Geppetto comp. Current opinion on Pan Shadow. Pan Shadow is probably bad in good lobbies. If you're not getting to level 4 with like 30 health, Pan Shadow is probably bad. It just takes a little bit longer to be relevant than Zell. Is filthy. Let's see if Morgan has improved. Apple tree. Has improved. But not by enough. Scary in a couple more turns. We did it! We won a game. We only lost 200.